African-American hairstylists, now we're making films about who and what is affecting our industry. Check this out.
We were black. We were black.
History will say that we were the generation that lost it all.
We were black.
People are aware of it too, because white people now want natural wigs. They want wigs like this. Dig it? Isn't it beautiful? All right.
Damn.
Now here's the reality. African Americans, we are America's cultural tastemakers.